You're not everyone out there, NinjaCats Game here. Welcome back to another episode of Five Nights at Candy's 3. And for you guys, it's either going to be Monday or Friday. That's loud. Like, very loud. Hold on, let me, FN, F7, volume down. Yeah, that's all the way up at 60. I need it, like, around 30-ish for me. You guys will have it fine. I'm going to turn down my microphone volume just a little bit because I keep going over. There, that should be good. You guys should still be able to hear me. No, I cannot do that final night. I'm sorry, I can't. But I think there's a mini game in the extras place. I'm going to make my mouse off the screen. Also, with my computer, I found out how to make the video not lag as much. So, yeah. Anyways. The arcade. If I find all of the games, I get another star. So if I get 2 stars and then get the last star, I think it works. But I don't know. Does this just start me off the night? No, okay. I forgot how to... There. Move my mouse off the screen. Move the keyboard closer. Let's go. Trickery is at the strongest here. Beware of both shadows and deception. There's nothing on the back. Okay. I'm gonna go this way. Just cause why not? Hello, rat. And if I run out of time in darkness, I die. Go away, rat. Alright, now I'm gonna head this way. Because this is the way the other path is going. Yeah, I should be able to right through his tail. Hello. Goodbye. This is mean. This is very, very mean. I was outrunning him. That one's good. Okay. Well, let's go. This time, just, Oh, wait. Those trees. Show me where the path really go. He came from that way. I should have turned around. I needed to be able to see him faster. Blah, blah, blah. Those trees are trickery. Go this way instead. Good, good, good. Last time I think we went... Sorry, hold on. There. Last time I think we went the other way, so I'm gonna go this way. Oh, no, I did go this way last time, and then I came this way. Because the path was missing here, right? No, okay. Well, I just wasted time. I'm sorry. Also, I'm going to be looking for a video editor to edit these, too. Because the YouTube video editor is gone, as you know. So, yeah. The dream trees will show you the path. You say that. But the dream trees at the bottom didn't show me the path. Well, it says to go this way, so I'm just going to go this way. Stupid rat, tricks are for kids. Whew. Okay, I can breathe. I just realized I'm probably breathing into the microphone. I'm sorry, you guys. Don't hate me. Yeah, now that the microphone's farther away from my face, I gotta turn up the maximum volume! There. Now you guys should be able to hear me louder. Go this way. Run this way. Wait, page. Part of a newspaper article. Read it. See. The actors played in the Rat and Cat Theater's show were found dead in the staff room by the actor playing the puppeteer. One actor was under the influence and died after strangling his opponent with the rim on the underside of the head of the costume. Costume heads were airtight, and the actors had to get air through the gap around the costume's necks. Kind of a big design flaw, like, oh, you want to breathe? Well, breathe underneath that little gap, or else you're dead. Gonna go straight this way. Hello, rat. I shouldn't have ran. But look, see, there was trees down here, and it said up there that the dream trees will lead me towards the path. Maybe I just gotta keep going straight, and don't stop going straight. Hello, rat. Tricks are for kids, though, so you can't have me, because I'm still a kid. Ha 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 ha. These dream trees are liars. I don't see no path at all. Maybe those were meant to go, like, if you find yourself over there, go this way. Oh well, maybe. That might be why I also go down so far. Oh well, either way, they lied. I didn't see him until the last second. Alright, hold on, wait. Let's go. Aha, silly rat. I got off with another second. What's in the middle of here? There is something! Part of a newspaper article. Read it? Yes. The brutal ending to an otherwise joyful theater occurred here. Yesterday, when two of the actors had fought each other right before the show of the day was supposed to start. That's it. That's all I get. Hello. I don't know if you guys can see him or not, but that was kind of spoopy. And hold on, I need to fix my armrest and pet my kitty. Good kitty. I can't wait till I get an actual computer chair, and an actual desk, and an actual monitor. Then life will be so much better. Go away, rat. You know what? Kinda wanna see what's up there, but I don't wanna die at the same time. I already read that one. No, wait, hold on. I want you guys to see my initial reaction. Video capture device. Oh, look. That. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Wants me to head down, so I'm gonna head down. Unless it's lying, then I'm gonna die. Hello, rat. Go away. Found it. I'm gonna do this. Because why not? He will not show himself unless you prove your dedication. Take the number of dream trees in the triangle and Run continuously near this rock, but only take as many steps as the number of dream trees. Then go to the left. He'll show himself. What triangle of dream trees? Maybe it's over here. There's something behind that tree. Oh. So hold on, wait, let me go to the top of here. See, there's something there. You know what? I want to kind of do that thing with the rocks and the dream trees now. So, right, down, right, left and down, left and up, left. Maybe it meant like, so long as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So go run 10 times around the rock and then head the left. No, hold on, wait, I need like two hands to do this. Why is there a number over there counting? Oh. That's 10. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 11. Try one more time. Oh, nope, that was 12. This way, up here, down here. Oh. What's up here? I thought I saw something. Nope, nothing. Okay. I'm confused though. What does it mean by 12? No, I can't use the arrow keys. Gosh darn it. That would have made life easier. You know, I'm confused now. Very confused now. Like walking on the verge of the darkness. Okay. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, minute. I was so close. Frickin' rat. Hate you. If you guys can tell me the answer to that rock thing, I'd be grateful, because I am highly confused. I'm just trying to find all the arcades. I'm gonna try to head due right. Or I guess this would technically be east. Go away, rat. This child has a lot of serious problems. Nope, nothing. Oh, okay, he can only get me when I'm on the path. There we go. I was trying to press R if you're confused. Jesus Christ, this game is loud. Turn down desktop audio a little bit. So you can hear my voice over the game just a little bit better. I'm just gonna head straight this way, see where life takes me. Hi rat. Bye rat. Oh, shortcuts. Shortcuts are here. Alright, sweet. He will not show himself unless you prove your dedication. Take the number of dream trees in the triangle and run continuously near this rock, but only take as many steps as the number of dream trees. Then go to the left, and he'll show himself. Okay. What I need to do is count right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, so there's 10. Four, five, six. Okay, hold on, I need two hands for this, I don't know why. Up. If I start from over here. Oh, pull up on caps lock. Oops. Let me... Okay. I need to have 2 to 3 steps coming up. Okay. Nine. Okay, I need 3 steps coming out. Here. Nope. Down. I keep forgetting which way is down. It's S, not Z. 10. And then maybe you have to go up to that tree and press space. Part of newspaper article. Read it. Medical experts say that the first actor died from asphyxiation, which, if you don't know what that is, you can't breathe and... A lot like strangling. Someone strangles you, you can't breathe. So, there's that. The other actor died from hitting the nape. The nape is your neck, back part of the back of your neck, against the edge of the table after he fell. What is presumed that he was passing out from the adrenaline rush after the adrenaline rush after the fight with his colleague. He was paralyzed before he died from bleeding out. One expert says he could very well have been able to see and hear while he was paralyzed. What a scary thing to experience. Very scary. Okay. So, you start out by going left. Then go up and left. Then down and left. Then right. Then down. Then right. Or is it right, down, right, down, left, up and left, left. I'll try that. Right, down, down and left, up and left, left. I need to look at it again. Right here. Down, left, up and left, then left. You know what? I don't understand, so I'm not gonna do that. If you have any idea what it means, please tell me in the comments, you guys, because I have no clue. This way. Down left. I think. I don't know. Why? But why? I guess there's a path no matter which way I go, maybe? He was on the path. Oh, I'm back here. No, I'm back here. Maybe if I just keep going down. Maybe. The cat's about to get me. I'm confused. I'm scared. I'm lost. I'm gonna die. And we're back. So yeah, that happened. Still don't understand, though. Maybe there's something extra in here. Double click to reset. No. V-sync. Don't know what that is. Alt-enter to toggle full screen. I don't want full screen. I guess final night. I don't know. Why did you return here? Because I need to get the views. I told you this before. God. The secret's out. The weight of your guilt has been erased. So why did you return here? I guess you wanted to confront the problem. Me. The problem. I didn't realize what I had done until I was in my bed, about to sleep. I was never able to think clearly again. I don't even know if it still would have happened if you hadn't been there. But you were there. You saw it all. I wasn't there. My game crashed. And now, the truth has come out. And my life ends. It will never be like before. I had everything. And then you took it all away. You don't get to walk away from what you've done to me. What happened to the music? Why did the music quit? I don't like it when there's no music. Oh well. You've ruined my life, and now I'll make sure you'll never be able to sleep again. It's some pretty good graphics in this game. You gotta give them credit for that, at least. If you're not gonna give them credit for anything, give them credit for the graphics. Okay. Please don't crash. If you crash, I will die. So yeah, please don't crash. Please. Pretty plez with a plez on the plez. Keyboard's dusty. I haven't been on this thing in a week. There we go. You need to have very quick reflexes. I forgot to turn on the tape, and after he comes... Oh, nope, I heard him. It's too late, I heard him. Can't do it! Can't. I'm gonna die. Over and over again. It's not lagging, I'm just making it do that. Alright, that's gonna be it for this episode of Five Nights at Candy's 3, and I will see all of you in the next video. Meow!